Hey, preschool friends.
Welcome to Kids Point Live.
I'm Miss Lynsay.
And I'm Miss Maddy.
And we are so excited to be with you guys today. Now, things might look a little bit different, but that's okay. The fun doesn't have to stop.
So everybody stand up and we're gonna get ready to sing a song together.
Let's go.
And you guys did such a great job.
Now we're gonna get ready to watch our video.
All this month we've been talking about how we can follow Jesus.
And in our video today, we're gonna learn how Jesus' 12 closest friends did just that.
Who? Who? You know what time it is?
It's time to hear a story full of wonder. There's so much fun we'll have learning.
Over here, it's me, Manny. We've been playing a fun game called Be the Leader. Well, today, guess who I am? Yes, I'm a teacher. I'm a leader of a class. Want to play along with me? Yay, I'm so excited. Okay, let's get back to class. All right, class, let's take a look at what we will be learning today. Can anyone tell me what this shape is? Yes! It's a circle! Give yourself a pat on the back! Now, can anyone tell me what number this is? Yes! It's the number 3! Give yourself another pat on the back! last but not least, can anyone tell me what this color is? Yes, blue! Give yourself 2 pats on the back. You guys are incredible. I just love being your teacher.
Hoo, hoo.
Hey, it's Ollie.
Hello, Manny. Hoo, hoo. Pretending to be a teacher, are you?
Hi, Ollie. I sure am. I'm so glad that Lucy and I made up the Be the Leader game. It's so much fun.
Leading a class is awesome. It's true. Jesus led a special group too. Just listen to this story. Just follow me through. Hoo, hoo.
Follow me through. Follow me through. Ollie's got a Bible story for me and you.
Now follow. You did it! Good girl. Oh, hi, friends. I'm Carrie the dog walker, and this is my best dog, Stormy Jane. We're playing Follow Me. Whatever I do, Stormy has to follow me and do it too. Like if I make a funny face. Good dog! You followed me and did what I did. That reminds me of how Jesus' 12 friends followed him and did what he did. Let's meet Jesus' friends. Wow, look at all of them. Jesus had 12 good friends called the disciples. Their names were Peter, Andrew, James, John, the other James, Matthew, Philip, Bartholomew, Thomas, Judas, Thaddeus, and Simon. Stormy Jane, you are not in the story. Get out of there, silly dog. Let's learn more about the disciples. Peter and Andrew were brothers. So were James and John. And all four of these guys were fishermen. Matthew used to be a tax collector. Judas was in charge of the group's money. Jesus called Peter the rock. Do you want to know the most important thing all these guys did? Can you guess? When Jesus said, follow me, they did. They became the disciples and Jesus was their leader. Everywhere Jesus went, the disciples followed. They saw Jesus do so many amazing things. They saw him make sick people better. They saw him feed people who were hungry. They saw Jesus be kind and loving to everyone. They watched him, they followed him. And when he went away, the disciples did what Jesus did. And that's what we can do too. Just like Jesus friends the disciples, we can follow Jesus and do what he did too. Hey, Ollie. Ollie, tell me, who can you follow?
I can follow Jesus. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who can you follow?
I can follow Jesus. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. See you next time. Bye.
So there's your story. It's all true. The disciples followed Jesus, and you can too.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Hoo, hoo.
Wow, what a great story. All of Jesus' good friends, his disciples, followed Jesus because they knew that he was the most special leader. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good! I better get back to class. And like Jesus, I'm gonna feed the people. Snack time! See you guys next time. Bye!
Wow, what a great video. We learned that Jesus' closest friends followed him. They went everywhere he went and did what he did.
And we can too.
All right, everyone stand up. We're gonna do them together.
And that's why our memory verse says,
come and follow me, Jesus said, Matthew 4:19.
And if you're looking for something fun to do today, put your memory verse on this chain and then put it up so you can see it every day.
And parents, if you want to make this at home, there'll be a link for this in the description box down below. Thank you so much for joining us today.
And remember, I can follow Jesus and so can you. We hope you have a great week.
Bye.